All right, tonight we got Indian River versus the St. Mark Spartans, Indian River Indians, here in the first round of the state tournament. Why is St. Massimiliano doing the Indian River St. Mark team? Well, Billy Sullivan, he's the lone St. Matthew Wildcat, so we're here to see Billy tonight. Yeah, so that's why we're here at St. Mark's tonight. St. Matthew Channel started in 2009. And Billy was in the fourth grade, my son in the fifth grade. Grew to went to St. Elizabeth's, included Valley. So last St. Matthew Wildcat really playing today. In that era, he's in this game. Number 10, Billy Sullivan. So St. Matthew Channel here looking after the Wildcats. As Tyne's going to be jumping up against Wakeford. Tyne's going to get it. Goes right back to Palmer. Palmer will give it to Sullivan. St. Mark's missing Lesky, one of the best players, broke his wrist at the end of his last practice, I believe, the season. He's out for the season, so St. Mark's got to go without him. Sullivan all the way across to Palmer. Palmer, St. Mark, you know they're going to work the ball. They look for a good shot. Sullivan. Palmer for three. It doesn't fall, but a good rebound by Chris Ludman, who puts it in. St. Mark comes away with the first bucket. Custis bringing the ball up. Felton. Custis. The boys. One of his Bratton. Felton right there, number four. Indian River comes in at 17-3. A jump ball called. The jump went to St. Mark's, so it's going to stay with Indian River. Custis bringing it in. Gets it all the way back. The boy, I believe his name is. That's intercepted by Palmer. St. Mark brings it down. Tynes will hold the ball out front. Billy Sullivan thought about it. Gives it back to Palmer. Palmer trying to set up Sullivan now. Go back around. Chris Ludman gets the ball back, gets it back out around. That's an open shot for Bill Sullivan, no good. Rebound, number 20. Bratton, I believe that is. Indian River. They lost the ball, goes out of bounds. St. Mark's ball. St. Mark's 2-0, 5:26 to go here, first quarter. First round, state tournament. St. Mark's coming in 15-5. Indian River in a box of one. They're playing a box of one against Chris Ludman. Billy Sullivan had an opening, didn't take it. Palmer for three. He can't hit. The rebound goes. Custis. Indian River bringing it down. This shot. Short. Palmer's going to come up with it. Give it to Billy Sullivan. Sullivan will be fouled. Billy Sullivan bringing it down. He's going to give it to Ludman out front. Let him control it against the box and one. and he'll run through. Time over to Palmer. Palmer going to pop this one. That one is just rims around. No good. He's just slightly off on those. Needs to find his touch. 4:19 to go. First quarter. Just 2-0. Indian River loses the ball. Fast break to St. Mark's. Ludman to Sullivan. Sullivan fouled on the ground, on the floor, I believe. I'm not sure. No, it's two shots. Not going to cut it off and stay right here. So he hits the first. And he gets the second. 4-0, St. Mark.
One behind, one behind.
St. Mark with a little pressure out front. Du Bois stolen by Billy Sullivan. Sullivan taking it down. Kynes. Shot, Kynes. Off the board. He's good. Can't lay it in. Sullivan picks up the rebound. Hoffman. 3:18, first quarter. Palmer. Backdoor Ludman. He's picked up. They get it inside to Chris. He's able to roll it in. 8-0. Timeout, Indian River. 3:01 to go, first quarter. St. Mark's up 8-0. Indian River bringing it up. Trailing 8-0, 3 minutes to go, first quarter. Indian River gets away with a walk, gets it to the corner, and you think he threw it away. Mumford, number 10 in the game for Indian River. Velarde checks in, 22. St. Mark. Billy Sullivan with the ball. 8-0. Indian River in the 1-on-1. Got Du Bois following Chris Ludman all around the court. They get it to Times. Times can shoot around and spin around and hit that. Billy Sullivan with a fake. Palm. There's the three-pointer by Gilardi. It's good! 11-0. Brian Gilardi comes in. Knocks it home. Indian River so far can't find me. There's a chart. There's a drive. Good rebound underneath, but missed and pulled down by Billy Sullivan. He pushes it out. Billy pushes it to the middle. Looks like he's going all the way. And it's good! 13-0. Now, if any of the St. Matthew Channel people saw the clip I put up of Dante, who was in sixth grade. That's Billy Sullivan right there. And Dante was running fast in that clip. Billy just puts in another one, making it 15-0. Of course, that's when Billy was in the fourth grade. And my, how he's grown. 16-0. 15-0 right now. Still 15-0. Sullivan with another rebound. He gets it out to Chris Ludman. Ludman all the way across to Gilardi. To Palmer. Palmer for three. No good. Hard off the front iron. That's Mumford. Gets it stolen. Times has it and they got a foul on Mumford. Oh, Billy's. new player in the game. I'll get his name in a second. They marked last minute of the court. 37 seconds to go now. Palmer. Gilardi for three. Not best time, but it bounces right off. Reyes, I believe. St. Mark's going for the last shot. Ludman is not paying much attention to him here in the corner. 7 seconds. Six. Gilardi. No good. Ludman with the rebound. Throws it up. It's almost good. By baby Ludman. All right. At the end of the first quarter, we got 15-0 St. Mark's shutting out Indian River. All right, beginning of the second quarter, here we go. Gilardi brings it into 11 minutes. Palmer, Ludman is wide open underneath the basket there. Young Ludman, I think it is. Gilardi for three, short. Rebound goes to Indian River. They're gonna push it. Bratton gives it over to Chandler. Back door. That shot is no good. Rebound underneath. He gets it out. Pass to Chris Ludman. Ludman. Back out to Palmer. Palmer thinks about it. And Marks will work it. Gilardi. Gilardi. There it is. Ludman to Ludman. Ludman to Ludman. He gets it. Chris Ludman puts it in. Eric is his brother. Eric to Chris. 17-0. St. Mark's coming out. Putting the defense and the offense on Indian River. Indian River having a hard time. There they finally. No, they're going to get a foul. They're going to get 2 shots. First shot's no good. Sullivan back in for Palmer. They're loving his ropes. St. Mark. That one's good. So 17-1. Oaks to bring it up. Gilardi. 6:12 to go in the half. St. Mark, a little sloppy with it. 6:08 to go. Jones comes in. Custis will bring it up. Bratton. Custis with a shot. No good. Rebound. Gotta go to Ludman. Eric Ludman gets it to Billy Sullivan. Sullivan being guarded. Goes past. Runs it. Gets it to Ludman. Back out to Roach. Gilardi with the ball. Over to Ludman. Back to Roach. Roach. Ball stays in St. Mark. All the way back to Roach. Gilardi. Ludman, all the way across. He's going to be called for a walk. I think it's an illegal screen. Yeah, fouls on Billy Sullivan for moving screen. 5:09 to go. There was somebody like mad at him or like trying to. Marshall. Marshall has two this quarter and they have one. So there's 2-1 in this quarter, I believe. 15 up at the end of the first quarter. Jones almost got loose. Bratton. Custis. Gets a three. So Custis hits a three. Making it 17-4. Timeout Indian River. 4:40 to go in the first half. Okay, they called time. Indian River called timeout, put the press on. Same arc to bring it in, get it to Hoffman. Hoffman gives it back to. They got to get it across. The Ludman able to secure it. And then they call for a travel. I mean, they're playing the switch and pivot. That's what Indian River's trying to do. You got to disrupt, try to make comeback. 13 points down, 4:32 to go first half. And Mark has not continued to score, so. There's the drive by Jones, I believe. No good. He's able to, that's poked back out to Waples. Custis. Move, no good. Rebound, Hoffman. To Sullivan. Sullivan will bring it down. Ludman able to secure, but then Hoffman knocks it out of bounds as he comes across. Both guys hustling. The drive, but that back, no good. Poked out instead of grabbed. That one is grabbed by Gilardi. He'll control the ball. Give it to Billy Sullivan. Billy will bring it up. Corner to Ludman. Hoffman. Billy Sullivan. Billy. Hoffman. Palmer for three. No, way off. Well, 3 minutes to go in the half. St. Mark's not making any more progress. Up by 13. Giving Bratton puts it up. No good. Rebound Chris Ludman. To Hoffman. Hoffman's going to jump up and take a shot. That's off. 2:46 to go in the half. Shot way off. Going to go to Palmer. 2:30 to go here in timeout, St. Mark. 2:27 to go, first half. 17-4, St. Mark's leading. Their ball on the side. There we go. Hoffman will bring it in, or gets the inbounds pass, gives it back to Ludman. Ludman, there's the double team. St. Mark's beats it, gets it up to Gilardi, all the way across floor to Billy Sullivan, called for a travel there. Minutes to go here. Spartans need to keep making points. And River eventually. That's got to be a charge or a travel. It's one of, no, it's got a charge. There's Ludman back in. Full court pressure. Indian River, but seems to be a man. They're not trapping. Time. Ludman. Cross court to Sullivan. He had baseline. Time. Ludman. Minute 27. To Chris Ludman. He'll hold it out, bring it out. Minute 23 to go, first half. Mike Ludman. Tying. No. Brian with a short jumper, looks for the board, got it! Gilardi for two. Nice pull up, putting it off the board, making it 19-4 with a minute to go. First day. That's Raples. Bratton. Bratton bounces it off his foot. Gonna belong to St. Mark's. Palmer coming back in the game. I think he got cut on the chin or something. I didn't see that earlier. We got kind of full court pressure from Indian River, but not really. Oh, here they are. Okay, now they're all coming up. Looks to be man to man. Gets it in. Palmer going. He went back court. Timeout, St. Mark's. I believe he straddled the line on that one with 32.4 to go here.
St. Mark!
In the first half. Eric gives it to his brother, Chris. Chris in double team. He brings it across. Crosses it up. 21 seconds.
Move the ball. Move the ball.
12 seconds. 9. Ludman did a hoop. Ludman makes it 22-4, 5.5 seconds. St. Mark's going up there looking to get one more. He's just going to run it out. The long three is no good. Halftime, St. Mark's leading Indian River 22-4. All right, started the second half. Indian River starts off with the ball. Try to get it downtown right away. Ludman with the rebound, Chris. Backs it away, gives it to Palmer. Palmer, Billy Sullivan. Sullivan back to Ludman. Mark's in control of the ball. 22-4 here. Back door is open, Billy misses it. Ludman. Ludman, Chris, able to get it to Hoffman for a short jumper. Way off, but the rebound, Chris Ludman gets the second one, it's good! Ludman making it 24-3, great hustle by Chris Ludman, follow up. Bratton bringing it down for Indian River. 21, I think that's James. Short rebound, Palmer. That was Bratton, actually, was number 20. Forrest Felton, my bad. We've got a call over there. That was on Bratton, number 20. Okay, Brad and Jimmy, or Billy Sullivan to bring it up. They better hurry. Foul was called on Felton. It seemed Mark was in danger, a 10-second call there, but got bailed out by the foul. We're back to Chris Ludman. Ludman will bring it up. St. Mark, Hoffman. Knocked out there by Bratton. St. Mark gets it into Palmer. Palmer will bring it across. Great pass to Billy Sullivan. And it's good! 26-4. Zach Palmer to Billy Sullivan. Using the football season, it's the other way around. Sullivan with the rebound, he brings it down, he dribbles it out. He's got control. He kicks it out to Palmer. Palmer fakes, goes up, can't get it. Rebound Indian River. 5:53. A nice move there by number five. Morris. Indian River puts that in. Times with the ball. Billy Stahl, the 26-6, 20-point lead to St. Mark. Back door. That's good! That's good by Billy Sullivan, and one. All right, our St. Matt Wildcat, our lone Wildcat, having a good, jinxed him. But Hoffman gets the rebound, 28-6. Ludman to Sullivan. Sullivan back to Ludman. Ludman with a nice crossover. He lands, gets it to Tynes, who's open. Ball is lost by Tynes. Lost by Tynes, so five minutes to go here in the third period. St. Mark's up by 22 points. That's a good pass underneath, but he blows it. To say it can't. Indian River had a really tough time. Sullivan comes down with the ball. Palmer. They lose it. Custis. Doesn't roll in for him. He gets it out to Billy Sullivan. 4.5 minutes to go here in the third period. Sullivan across to Ludman. Ludman did not get fouled. Palmer, they're letting him play, as they say. There's three team fouls on Indian River. St. Mark's has none. Ludman, another foul. This one's on Bratton. The second. Gilardi comes in for Palmer. Mumford comes in for Bratton. For Indian River. Gilardi. Oh, he had Billy, and he missed him. Tynes able to come up with the ball. Over to Billy Sullivan. Sullivan to Gilardi. Gilardi, one dribble, gives it to Tynes. Tynes down to Chris Ludman, who's got, they call a foul, so Ludman, I think he's going to get two shots. For Chris Ludman. Makes the first foul shot, makes it 29-6. Eric Ludman coming into the game. He'll replace Hoffman. Palmer back in the game. He'll replace Tynes. And Chris Mason Sack will make it 30-6. Indian River bringing the ball up. And a three-point shot. He's good, making it 30-9. By Chandler. Mark, they get it across. 30-9, 3:17 to go here in the third period. There's a wide open layup in. Another steal. Billy Sullivan able to maintain the ball. Gets it to Gilardi. Gilardi will bring it across. He comes to a stop. Gives it back to Sullivan. 2:40 to go. Third period. Billy being hounded. Gets it to Brian Gilardi. Back door is there, guys. That's short for Ludman's right there. Oh, he got fouled. They don't go up this time, as they called the second time he got chomped. Chris's first is good, making it 31-9. Rokes comes in for Sullivan, 2:19 to go here in third period. Spartans leading the Indians 31-9. Make that 32-9. Shot's no good. Eric Ludman with the rebound. Nice box out by Eric Ludman. Gets it to Rokes. Back to Ludman. Ludman's going to be called for a travel. Belongs underneath to Indian River. 2:02 to go here in the third quarter. Indian River, they're trapped in the corner. Got a foul called. This time it's going to be on Chris Ludman, I believe. Yeah, fouls on Ludman, his first. 1:57 to go here in the third period. Mumford. Shot's good. Nice spin move. And then I think there's a foul called on St. Mark. The basket was by Felton, number 4, Felton. 32-11. Minute 45 to go. Third period. Nice hands by St. Mark. Ball goes out of bounds off Indian River as it hits the line. The ball belongs to Spartans. Spartans get it in. Get it across. Chris Ludman with the ball. Minute 34 to go. Third period. We get it down to Eric Ludman. Called for travel. Changes the pivot at minute 21. Third period. There's a drive. He loses it. Ludman to Ludman. Chris Ludman takes it down. Nice pass to Tynes. He puts it in. Great work by the Spartans. 34-11. 1:04 to go, third period. There it is. Ludman racing the length. It's good. Chris Ludman. St. Mark's 36-11, 49 seconds. Make a statement here in the first round of the state tournament against a team of 17-3, leading 36-11. There's a long, gently long three-point shot. Tynes gets it to Ludman. St. Mark's running the ball. Get out of town, huh? Tynes. Got a foul called underneath. It's against the St. Mark's, I think. No, it's on Du Bois of Indian River. The team seventh. I think we're going to see shots. All right. 1-1 shot coming. 27 seconds to go, third period. First shot is no good. So Du Bois gets the ball for Indian River, brings it down. The drive is good by Bratton. 11 seconds, gets it to Billy Sullivan. 10 seconds, 8 seconds. Sullivan for Palmer. Could have been called for something there, didn't it? 0.6 seconds, so that's going to be the end of the quarter. Spartans just need to get it in. Could have been a call there, too. But at the end of three quarters of play, St. Mark's leading Indian River 36-13. Beginning of the fourth quarter, St. Mark's leading 36-13. Ball is in to Palmer. Foul called. He's going to go live. There's going to be a first comes the one-on-one shots. He goes to 1-on-1. He was fouled, his 18th foul, first shot. He misses it, so he doesn't get any more. And now Chris Ludman will shoot the technical foul. First is up, good. 37-13, so Chris will shoot this. Make it 38-13. And then it's going to be St. Mark's ball. Right here. I'll just stay right here. St. Mark's will bring it in. 7:49 to go. Philly gets it in the forecourt. And it's good. Ludman puts it in. Three-pointer. Nice shot there by Chandler. 40-16. 7:32 to go. Ludman. To Sullivan. They break it. They come down. Tynes can't hit. Hoffman. Hoffman got fouled. He'll shoot the other line. Shoot his shot. Hoffman shooting two. 7:17 here to go. Point lead for St. Mark's. Second one's good. 41-16. He's going to go to his line, shoot two shots. So Colby Chandler shooting two shots. First one's no good. Second one coming up. 7:02 to go here in the game. So Mark's with a substantial lead there. They get it ahead. They break it. And then it gets stolen. Indian River going the length. And they make it. 6:49 to go. 41-19. Indian River with full court pressure. To Chris Ludman. Back to Billy Sullivan. Gilardi. Ahead to Sullivan. Who gets the layup? Billy! Makes it 43-19. Indian River really pressing forward, allowing that to happen. There's the three-pointer, no good. Rebound, nice box out by Gilardi. And Billy Sullivan's gonna go to the line. Sullivan getting ready to go to the line. As you can see right down there, there's St. Thomas More, who will be St. Mark's opponent in the next second round, which I am going to miss because I'm going to be telling jokes up at Penn State, at the State College. Billy misses that one. So, it'll be a good matchup. The St. Mark's finishes off Indian River. They'll meet. They'll meet St. Thomas More. Here's Scoutman. That looks like it's, no, it's a walk start. Got the foul called on St. Mark. It's going to be their fourth. Ball's still going to be on the side. Or it's going to be underneath. Stolen by Gilardi to Sullivan. Sullivan ahead to Palmer. He's going to be, I don't think the ball shots on the floor. Felton fouled out of the game for first shot. Palmer makes the shot, making it 46-19. I guess they said the shot was good. That was an and one. 46-19 now. Foul call, he's going to shoot two shots. 5:52 to go. 46-19. 46-20. 26-point lead to St. Mark's with less than 6 minutes to go in the game. They led after the first quarter 15-0. Indian River couldn't quite get anything going. They've got a full court press going right now. They'll kick it out of bounds. Ball belonged to St. Mark's. Now they go to a half-court press. They want to meet him up at half-court. Spartans reverse the ball. Get it to Gilardi. Gilardi all the way across to Palmer. Palmer going to shoot. And doesn't fall, but Hoffman got the ball. Hoffman puts it up. He's fouled. I think he'll get two shots. Two shots now for Hoffman. Lone. Coming up. Can't make this kind of, you can't, you gotta make the fouls if you're gonna beat St. Thomas More. I'll tell you that right now. Second one's good. So, 47-21. Indian River bringing it up with 5:33 to go here. Time running out on Indian River. Got an offensive foul called on number 20. Bratton. Half-court pressure. St. Mark reverses it. Gets it to the middle. Chris Ludman out to Brian Gilardi. To the corner to Palmer. Nice pass to Chris Ludman, but they're not able to put it in. To the corner. Chandler. No good. Rebound Billy Sullivan. Gets it to Palmer. Zach Palmer. Slide. Stop. Gets it back to Billy Sullivan. Under five. Ludman, Gilardi, Sullivan. Gilardi saves it, gets it to Billy Sullivan. Got a foul called. All right, Billy shooting two shots, then double bonus. First one's good. Well, our former Wildcat has had a good game here tonight. Billy's in double figures, 48-21, 4:39 to go here in the game. They make second one too, 49-21, Spartans in the lead with 4:35, they've controlled the whole game. It's going to be an offensive foul on Chandler as he runs over Chris Ludman. Now Indian River will go into the full court pressure. They go into Gilardi. Gilardi to Ludman. To Hoffman. Hoffman makes a spin move, but it's called for traveling. Kynes gonna be coming in for Hoffman. No good, rebound, Billy Sullivan. 6 to go. They're chucking them up from way deep.
Foul.
Sullivan, 3:44. Spartans gonna run time off the clock now. Timeout. 3:38 to go, 49-21. Spartans leading Indian River. All right, St. Mark's bringing the ball in. Oh, here's the time. four in the game. Oh. Shot's good. Puts it 50. 50. So Martin scores 50 a point. 50 to 21. Ties knock it home. 24. Jacques Dubac. I'm almost half court, no good. 51 to 21. Barton. Jacques back out. Oh, ball goes through Tyons' legs. 2:54 to go. Eric Ludman coming into the game. There's Matt Smith, number 23, in the game. 24 is Jacques Dubec. Ludman. Shot by Bratton, no good. Picked up by Roach. Rejected to Smith. 2:20 to go. He threw it away. It's saved. It's going to belong to Indiana. Desperation mode right there. You're firing from that far. Smith will bring it in, get it to Roach. Approaching the 2 minute mark to get it to Tynes. Tynes to Smith. Smith will bring it across. Foul call, he's gonna go live. All right, two shots coming up. And St. Mark's will be empty in the bench. Minute less than. Oh, he banks it in. It's gold from the line now. 52-21. Let's see, we've got Michael Williams, number 34. Victor Marcella, and Smith makes the second one, too. And Marcello comes down to it. Gives it out, ball to Mike Williams. He throws it out of bounds. Going to belong to Indian River. Minute 42 to go. Also in the game, in 32, Nick Kosorcik. There's that Dubai guy. He misses it. Rebound. Get a foul drawn. He's trying to get the foul drawn, get the line again, but doesn't happen. So, minute 22 to go. Travel, minute 16. Jacques Dubac comes in. Get it across the line. They get to the corner. He loses it. We're under a minute. The drive. No good. The rebound. Dubac has it. He brings it down. Gives it up. Williams.
Does it say more?
34 is open. Michael Williams. That's the 10th grader. All right. Yeah, I think we got a foul call. Victor Macello, also a 10th grader, a sophomore. He sees two shots. First shot is up. It's good. I don't have him on the roster. Must be new. 34.8 seconds in the JV, and they didn't get his name on the roster, so. Second one's good. He's going to be coming in for somebody. He's in for Marcello. 30 seconds. He loses it. Wanted to, that pretty much happened from the very beginning for Indian River. They just didn't have it from the very beginning. St. Mark's being able to drop 15-0 and never saw a serious challenge in this game. 17 seconds. Dubak trying to make a move. He'll go to the line. Jock Dubak. Dubek. Let's say Dubek. Shot. A little rough. It's like St. Tom Moore, man. They want to get out of here, man. They're all lined up. It's just going to be sprints or something. Get out. 12.7 seconds left. Indian River making the run. Oh, there's a foul by Josh DeBog with 7.4 seconds. He's showing the team six, so they're not going to shoot. 7.4 seconds. Bring it in, just let him shoot the ball. Don't miss it. 3 seconds, 2 seconds. That's the ball game, ladies and gentlemen, to the final. St. Mark, 57. Indian River, 21. They advance. St. Mark's advancing to the second round. Good luck, Spartans.